some of the reps change, yeah, and the weight changes, but
for the most part, bro,
that shit been
the same. For the most part, it's like, but you said you work out.
I work out.
You said you don't work out every day?
Yeah. I do something every day. Like the day that I'm not lifting, one day I do yoga. And the other day, I sprint.
Come on. Don't play with it.
Nice, bro. Nice.
I love that.
So,
I'm feeling it.
He said, hey, you feeling it? Shit. Rock with that.
Hot and spicy, hot and ready. Here we go. You gonna feel this one. There we go. Get right. Get right. Get right. Come on. Where you stop at?
Huh?
Where you stop at?
2. Shit, what you got? You got anything for the people?
Hey, just feel good, man, to be able to just work out, not worry about, you know, policing our emotions, just going through it, let y'all see the real.
Yeah, I think that's the dope thing about linking up with a homie, a friend, or someone with a like mind. You get to push each other, you get to collaborate, you get to just chop it up, talk about different scenarios that may be going on in your life that maybe he may have experienced, and vice versa, you know what I mean? And I think that's the power and the beauty in collaboration and linking up. So let this be a video, let this video be a message to all the YGs out there. Link up with a fellow brother, inspire him to work out, eat better, breathe more, invest in his health, invest in his personal lifestyle, and learn more about finances so we can create generational wealth for our people. So that was kind of a mouthful, but yeah, that's about it. That's all I really got. Where can the people find you, bro?
Hey, man, on Instagram, Mr. Banks, also at Train With Mr. Banks, and check out the Bank Loft page as well.
There we go, there we go. So if you guys enjoyed this video, go ahead and like it, comment which exercise you enjoyed the most or what you like most about the video in general, and don't forget to subscribe. I'll catch you on the next one. Peace.